Hello and welcome back, guys. Today's video is going to be very helpful. We're going to learn how to generate 2D images and then also learn how to convert that image to a 3D animated video. You don't have to pay for anything. Everything we will be learning today is completely free. So let's get started. I wanted a short story on the basis of which I am going to generate the 2D images. So let's go to ChatGPT. I've simply asked it to write me a short story separating different scenes and also give the related image ideas. Let's move to image generation. For that, we're going to use Leonardo. Search leonardo.ai. If you don't have an account, hit create account. It says you need to be whitelisted to be able to log in. Now, instead of registering, click yes, I am whitelisted, and then log in with Google. We actually have other options to generate images too. That's midjourney.ai. You'll have to join the Discord server to use midjourney.ai. I'm using Leonardo because it generates related images according to your story. Now back to Leonardo. Click AI image generation. Now copy the image idea and paste it in this prompt section. If you want more detailed image, then paste the description too. Scroll down here and then select 16:9 ratio for YouTube videos. If you are trying to make a short video, then reverse the ratio. Choose 9:16. Then here, choose 3D animation style so that later you can convert this image to video and hit generate. It takes few seconds for your image to generate. Notice that I had 150 tokens at the beginning. You get 150 tokens each day, and it's enough for you to complete at least one project a day. And my image is generated. To download, just hit download. If you don't like the images, then you can generate them again. Let's do one more with different prompt. And generate. Then download the image you like. Let's move towards converting the image to 3D animation. You will have to join a Discord server called Pika. Type pika.art, hit join. Let's continue to Discord. Here on the left side, you can see different channels. Scroll to creations and choose any one of these generate channels. Now to convert, let's type /, and create. Then in the prompt section, type the description of your image. I'm simply typing a love story, although I can type the exact same details I've used to generate that particular image. Then hit this +1 more, then drag your image and hit enter. It takes around 30 to 50 seconds. You can wait or send another prompt like what I'm doing here. When your image is converted to video, it gets highlighted, and then simply download the video. This is the image and this is the video. Here's another one, the video for this image, and that is how you convert a 2D image to a 3D animated video. Next week, we'll learn how to assemble these videos along with voiceover and get that perfect animated story. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please make sure to hit that like button and also join us by subscribing, you guys. We upload videos every Friday. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next Friday.